How's it going, everyone? I'm papermongoloid, and welcome back to Slain, Back from Hell. If I remember correctly, we're supposed to go to the old sewers this time. We have 3 medallion pieces out of 5, and this is area number 4, so there's probably going to be one here. The sewers. A sickening plague flows through the tunnels and drains of this vast subterranean labyrinth. To safeguard his citadel from interlopers, Vrol has littered the passageways with deadly contraptions and diseased sentinels. That doesn't sound like something I want to have to deal with, but deal with it we shall. We're absolutely going to have to.
These sewer tunnels below Old Town are filled with stench and danger. Fire will light your way and blaze a path through the foulness down here. I will meet you again in Old Town, assuming you are still living, of course. Ha! Bones!
Okay, you're weird. But you know what, that's okay. There we go. Right stick. There's one crazy door. There's some crazy fireflies there, too. Alright, so that's definitely not... What? What just happened? Really, there's a trap? I was not expecting a trap like that. What is that? I can't jump. There we go. I can jump now. Okay, so there wasn't a way to get up there, was there? Okay, well... I definitely didn't see that coming. Her voice changes every time we hear her as well. Yeah, we definitely can't make that jump. Okay, we can take out these little green whatever they are. I don't even know what that does. I honestly don't. But I do not want to jump over the anglerfish. Oh, it opened that door. Okay. I do not want to jump over the weird anglerfish thing. I hope too many of those stupid, terrible caterpillar thingies don't... What? Oh, it's a spider. It's a spider sack. Which means we probably want to avoid it for now. I don't even know what's up with that. I mean, they're not even that bad. We just one-hit them. Which is good. Good for me. Haha, nice. He definitely totally missed. That's usually my job, but okay. I don't see a secret just yet. It kind of smells down here, too. I'm not liking it. I'm not enjoying it. Okay. Can I get back up there, please? Please? Oh, I'm kind of regretting doing that now. Because what if there's something good up there, man? What if there's something awesome? There's a lot of blood here, so I'm not liking that either. She did say the fire... That didn't even kill him in one hit. I don't like that. I like that they're taking more than one hit now. It's not like our sword gets more powerful as we go. So yeah, I guess we're just going to be weak from now on. Yeah, you thought I'd mess that up, didn't you? You thought wrong. Alright, I messed that one up. So, nope. That's too early. Way too early. Alright, that's alright, because I want to go back and I want to check out the other section. Oh, I almost messed that up. And here should come the thing we messed up on. Oh yeah, there's no way for us to get up there anyway. So yeah, whatever. There we go. 2 hits, please? Thank you. Thank you for dying. You knew exactly how to make me happy. So there's some gears up here. There's a crushinator over there. I don't think there's any way to get up there. I'm loving the way this area looks, though. It looks pretty awesome. I definitely don't want to get crushed in any of those. Through? No, okay. I have a feeling we might have to hit a wall sometime. Sometime soon to get through to a secret area. What is that? I hope you die in one hit. Okay. It did die in one hit unless it just phased through the ceiling. So that's what's bringing him. Oh, nice. We reflected it back. I usually don't have good luck with that. Alright, this is going to spawn something. Alright, I'm pretty sure I swung in time for that. Oh, it spawned a poison hound. Still got it off. Nice. We're going to take care of that for now. Don't want it to spawn its skeleton. There we go. That should take care of both of those. No, hound. Come on, get out of here. I don't take kindly to you disobeying me. There are a lot of bones here. I don't care for these bones. Come on. Bring it on. I want to destroy you with a reflective projectile. Where are you aiming? Alright, whatever. There's another angler. There's more spikes. Let's not die to those. Ah, how's that fair? How's that fair? And I couldn't jump for some reason. Sometimes the jump just doesn't come out. I don't know what's up with it. That looks like a trap if I've ever seen one. I guess we're going to have to open it up soon. Some kind of enemy's going to spawn here. Hey, there we go. We can't get up there, though. Too early. There we go. Very nice. I'm just going to take you out like this. Oh, never mind. He had other plans. He had other plans for sure. And now his plans involve, you know, funeral, death, disease, famine, deliverance. I don't know what any of those have to do with what he had. But you know? You know. What's to the right here? I feel like he's going to drop us down both ways. I was not expecting that. For some reason, I was definitely not expecting that. Hope you've made your peace, demon. Because now you're dead. I don't know what that did. Let's see if it did anything up here, though. Kind of want to head back up and see if it did anything. It might have done something to the left. But I want to know for sure. I want to know for sure. I thought I dropped something down. Okay. Never mind. Never mind. There's some blackness out there. Going out into space. I thought it would have made a secret passage up here so that we could find something. But it has done nothing of the sort, as far as I can tell. Yeah, and we're trapped down here. Okay. Moving on. Moving on. Look out for the angler. Mind your step. That means we do have to go over here to the left. I will gladly go. And probably die. I was not prepared for that. I was not prepared for that. Guys, gotta keep jumping. Oh, that's bad. I have a feeling that there's something to... How are you going to hit me through the wall? And the jump button didn't come out yet again. Nice. Cool. I wanted to reflect it. There are too many. Too many. I'm not enjoying this. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We can try this. We can try this. We can reflect some projectiles. There we go. There we go. Very nice. You too? Come on. You too. Yeah, come on. Yeah, I killed your buddy with your shot. How does it feel? How's it feel? Aw, very nice. Feels good for me. I feel I'm going to fall into a trap soon, though. Maybe some of these mushrooms are just going to attack me. Can I go up there? Oh, door slam. Rude. All right, you guys need to come closer. Oh, no. Oh, whip man. I don't know the timing. I don't know the timing, whip man. What is your problem? Oh. Haha. Up, 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 up. Running away. Running away. It's what we do. I messed that up. I messed that up so badly. There we go. Right back at you. Now we don't have to reflect any projectiles, unless we really want to. Because there goes that achievement. Ouch. Hopefully that does some damage. There we go. I gotta get closer, though. There we go. I know the timing now. Right when I hear him whip. Very nice. That is a nice audio cue for me. That is a beautiful audio cue. Please! Oh yeah, I'm loving that audio cue. Why did I get hit? Did I walk into him like an idiot? I have a feeling he's gonna do some kind of crazy attack. I feel like he's gonna do some kind of crazy weird thing where I die. Can you just die already? He looks like he has dreadlocks or snake hair. Like Medusa. I'm tired of you. I'm really tired of... Ouch. I'm really tired of you. Please just die. Please just die. Take that fire. Thank you for dying. Now, can I please get a checkpoint after all that? Thank you very much. There's another Crushinator. There's nothing to do over there anymore. Oh, that definitely wasn't going to pan out. I don't know if you've noticed, but Bathoryn's a bit slow. Not in the head, just, you know, a foot. Slow of the foot. What is this? Some kind of wall. Some kind of obstruction blocks my path. I don't think that'll crush us, but I'm not taking any chances. Oh, oh, oh. Alright, we're going to take care of you guys right now. Flamehounds! Flamehounds! Come get your flamehounds. Yeah, I'm not going over there. Not yet. Not if I don't have to. I'm getting decimated. Can you guys knock it off? Hey, how do I get in there? Let me in. Let me in. Can I hit you from over here? Probably not. He can probably hit me. I can hit him. I can slowly chip away at his health. For 3 hours, I can smack him once as he gets close. Actually, hold on. Let me actually do something a little bit different than that. Oh, I missed. Okay. We gotta wait till he gets to that pillar almost. Now. Boom. Yeah, you're a bit too close. Oh, you like that, huh? Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. Okay, so... I gotta wait till that clears up. Send it right back. Whoa, it's a flame statue. Will it shoot right over my head? Yes, it's not trying for me. It's not actually trying for me. Okay, nice. I find it weird that we don't destroy the entire statue, though. Okay, so that should open up the section to where that weird dude was that was trying to... that we killed through the wall. Yep. There's another switch. I really feel like I'm missing a secret. I really do. There's a path up. I want to see if anything happened over here, though. Absolutely nothing. Not a single thing happened over there. Let's just wait. Let's just wait. There we go. I feel like we can go through one of these, maybe. Yeah, smack it down. Smack it down. Looks like there are two... A bat just went by. Looks like there are two of those flame jerks. Alright, whatever. You know, I'm just gonna run. Forget you. I don't even care about you. I wonder if you can come over here, though. Alright, nice. Nice, very nice. Haha! Not bad. Not bad. So that brought us this. I'm kind of wondering if the other one goes up any farther. The track goes up quite a bit farther than what we can see. But we can't quite ride it. Okay, never mind. I'm just going to ignore that for now. Hope that I'm not missing anything. Hope I'm not missing anything integral. And a checkpoint. Very nice. I have a feeling there's a section over there. Might be able to get to, huh? No, okay. Alright. Ouch. Those aren't insta-death. I thought they would be. That kind of surprises me that it's not. Yeah, I know your kind. I know your kind, Maceball. I know your kind, Maceball. Not gonna get me. Not gonna get me today, Maceball. Up. Up. I backdashed, but game says no. The game says no. So I don't know what's up with this section down here, all the gears. I wonder if it's actually just a death pit, or if there's something that I'm not seeing. No, okay, it actually is just a death pit, as far as I can tell. Let's move on and avoid this anglerfish thing. Can't. There we go, I reached it. I reached it, never mind. We're good. We're fine. Bathoryn. Please don't die, Bathoryn. You are my only hope, Bathoryn. You must live. You must carry on the metal legacy. Right, let's get over there. I have no idea why that thing's there. I guess just in case you forget that they actually kill you. We're going to go back the other way for a second. Take it. Oh, that could have been bad. That could have been very bad, but it wasn't. It was just kind of a little fun jump. I know that's insta-death. No! I didn't want to stand there. I knew I didn't. I was standing there anyway, though. Look out for the crushers. Look out for the spikers. It's almost like The Walking Dead with their naming scheme. Okay. We're fine. We made it. See? I want to turn into a werewolf again. I really enjoyed that section. I liked being a werewolf. I liked being a lycanthrope. It's my lycanthropic life. Come on, spikers. Get out of here. Another angler. Does that really get people, like, after the first shock time? The first shock value time? Do people actually forget that those are death traps and run into it? Oh, nope, bad, very bad, because it's not going to come back now. Which means that we're dead. That's terrible. I'm sad. We gotta die. I'm sorry, Bathoryn. There was nothing I could do at that point. Nothing. I had to kill you. What's down here? Death is down there. Nice. Very nice.
Okay.
Oh, hello. Hello. There we go. Hopefully there aren't any more of you, because if I get hit once, it's gonna knock me back into death zone. With the Pantera music playing in the background, almost. Almost. Not quite. I still like the music, though. It's pretty good. There we go. Oh, gnarly. Look at that thing. Gross pustules everywhere. Teleportato. I really expected that to crush me. I really thought it was going to. A vast shape looms outside in the darkness. Oh, gross. Mother Beholder. One of the achievements is to not take damage on Mother Beholder. I've already taken damage. And none of those hit Mother Beholder. There we go, we finally hit her. It's pretty gross. I love you, mummy. Alright, so that clearly didn't work out the way I thought it was going to. Alright, I can't see anything, so that's not really fair. Is there something back there that's actually hurting me? I don't know. I can't hit you from where I am, though. I cannot hit you from here. I'm just gonna go ahead and take the death. What else am I supposed to do? Alright, so we don't actually have to get that close. We can just sit back and reflect these back forever and hope that one of them finally hits. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. I don't know. Look, that one even homed in on me somehow. She has some gross pustules on her face. I think she's gonna spawn spiders. Oh no, she's gonna spawn those terrible Medusa things that take me 2 hits to kill. Now spiders are coming, right? Nope, Medusa heads. Okay. Is she back to her other tactic yet? I have a feeling that other tactic's coming soon. No, okay. Well, we're not gonna get anywhere like this. So we have to get close. Alright, gotta keep in close. Gotta get rid of those things. You'd think that she would change her phase about halfway through instead of, you know, a third of the way through. Please don't walk into me. Please don't fly into me. What did I ever do to you? Huh? What did I ever do to you? Ouch. What did I ever do to you, mommy? I'm a piece of you. Oh, come on. Stop it with those. They're so annoying. I can't hit those. I can't hit you. Come down a little bit. Oh, jeez. How am I supposed to win? You're just annoying. Like, you're not difficult. You're annoying. Oh, man. Now a lot of them are out. Now a lot of them are out. Oh, man. This is bad. This is very bad. Now it's just going to spawn a lot of them. Yep. Here they come. Here they come, and I'm taking damage like an idiot. There we go. Back this way. Back this way. That one spawned really quickly. That one spawned way too quickly. Come on, I gotta get close. Gotta get in. Gotta get in. Yeah, you like the fire? I know you do. Oh, come on! You can't change phase yet again. I don't like this phase. Like, it seems too difficult to reflect these projectiles sometimes. Like, it doesn't always work how you want, or think it should. She's coming for my booty. I didn't mean to hit you with my body. I meant to hit you with a sword, just not my body. Those pustules should actually do more damage when I destroy them. We got touched by a tentacle brain. Yeah, that was not even going to come anywhere close, Bathoryn. What were you thinking? So the more of those she has, the more she's going to send out. But I am kind of limited on when I can hit it. Oh, no! Please, no. You can't have two phases. You can't throw two phases at me at once. Can't throw both phases at me. What is this? What is this? Where is she? This is bad. This is very bad. I don't know if I'm going to be able to survive this. Alright, we got over him for now. For now. Send him back. Send him back. Back to the kitchen. Stop it, mother. Stop it, mommy. Okay. We're alright for now. We're okay for now. Just right now, though. Like, soon, we won't be okay. Soon we're dead. This is not working out very well for me. Don't walk into me. I don't enjoy it. I can't help getting close to you. I have to hit you somehow. Come on. Not a single one of those hit her, really. It's interesting. Am I in garbage? She's not always down where I can reach her. And there's one that spawns behind some foreground stuff I can't see. Very nice. Please, no, 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 get away, get away. That should back her off a little bit. Hitting her should back her off a little bit, but it doesn't. Oh, I can't even see you guys. That's not fair. Okay, she's not going to get this close. We can kind of hang out over here. She's just too close now. Hmm. Nope, I went to move under that. There's no way she could have predicted that. Unless she's a dirty cheater. You're a dirty cheater. You're a dirty cheater. So we actually want to follow her instead of lead her. Alright, there's not much I can do against that. I just don't know how to reflect those very well.
What if you hit ice for her? Does she hit ice worse? No, she definitely hits fire worse, okay. Ah, that third one though. Okay, so back to weird phase, weird pustule phase. I'm cool with that. Come back. Don't run away from me. Okay, come back. You will pay dearly. Don't run up there. Alright, I'll take care of that. I'll be back, mommy. Okay, luckily.
Alright, so she's back to this phase finally. Which means that we can do this. Alright, please don't kill me. I think we got her. Please, please, just kill everything. I think I just got hit. Let's honor the metal god, even though we can't even see anything. The great horned metal one. Easily my least favorite boss of the whole game.
By the horns of the metal god, you have slain a mother beholder. Lord Vrol will be profoundly irked. They're his most favored pets. He gives them all names, you know. Quick, into this portal to Old Town before his wrath descends upon us both.
I've missed the secret, which means I gotta go back and look for it. Poop! That's a whole heck of a lot of poop. Alright, I guess I gotta go look for that secret. Can't go to Old Town till I do. I'm gonna go look for that secret, though. I'll be back. Next time we'll do Old Town, I guess. Right after I find the secret, though.
See you guys in a minute. I was not able to find a secret whatsoever. All I found was this.
There's a block here. Well, there's a block over here, and I pushed it over there. But as you can see, there's nothing around here. No way I can get up here. Nothing at all. But if I head back here where you break this wall, down, there's a stone block right here. Use it. There's actually something right there. There's a switch. You hit the switch, and then you go back to where the other one was, because I've already pre-placed it, obviously. This appears. But what is that? Well, let's get up here and find out. There's no switch here. There's no way I can go up through the ceiling. And I can jump across here, but then it ends right here and I would fall off. So, I honestly have no idea what this is, but it is definitely not the secret I was looking for. So, I decided I'm just going to move on ahead because I can't find anything else in this level. So I'm just going to move on. Maybe this isn't actually area number 5, because I think I technically have more bosses and more areas left, so there must be more than just Old Town left. Maybe I'll find the other two pieces of the medallion somewhere else. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.